Shlokut's activity.
More and less objects. We can see four flowers and two tops here. We can say that the number of flowers is greater than the number of tops, or the number of tops is lesser than the number of flowers. Here we can using this symbol. Let's take another example. There are three bats and five balls here. The number of bats is less than the number of balls. So we use this symbol.